And welcome to another tutorial. Today I'll be talking about how to do a synced TV. So as you can see, we're in a cozy little apartment. We'll click on a new object and find that TV object within our decorations. We have a couple that you can try. I'll be putting a flat screen TV in my apartment. So from now, I'm going to click on this YouTube link that I want to add and go back to the Mapmaker, and I can edit that link directly here. From now, in the advanced objects, I can increase my activation distance so that everyone who steps into this room will get that same synced TV. And I'll put it at 30 to cover the entire room. From here, I can then click on the synchronize time, and I can use calendar to select maybe tomorrow at 7 p.m. So from there, I'll say 7 p.m. That should allow you to then synchronize it for everyone at the same time. Then you can place object and put it wherever you'd like. I'm going to put it in front of this TV or this couch. And then click save and you're all set.